Good morning. Today we are going to see omission of the article the. It is called as a definite article also, where we should not use the definite article. Let us see now. Before the complement in sentence. In sentence pattern, subject, verb, object and complement. In that complement, before the complement in their sentence, we should not use the article the. See the example. They is a subject, selected is a verb, me is a object and leader is a complement. So you cannot use the word the leader. They selected me, the leader is a wrong one because we should not use the article the before the complement. So the correct answer is they selected me leader. You should not use they selected me the leader. It is wrong because before the complement we cannot use the definite article the. Second one. Before common noun in past. Past means such as brothers and sisters, husband and wife. In that one, before the common nouns in past, we cannot use the definite article the. See for example, sister and brother or brothers and sisters, husband and wife. For that one, we can't use the definite article the. It is called here before common nouns in pair. Pair means it is two. For that one, we cannot use the definite article the. Third one, before the names of festival and holidays. Before the name of festivals and holidays, we cannot use the article the. That is the definite article. We should not use it. Example, Deepavali falls on 14th November of this year. So here, before the names of the festival. What is the festival is mentioned here? Deepavali. It is the name of a festival. We cannot use the definite article the in front of it. Deepavali falls on 14th November of this year. Next one. Before the names of the meals. Meals such as breakfast, dinner, lunch. And we cannot use the definite article the. For example, dinner. Dinner is ready at 8 o'clock. We can't use the dinner because the definite article the is particularly pointing out a thing or object. So you can't say the dinner. Generally you have to say dinner. Dinner is ready at 8 o'clock. Breakfast is ready at early 6 o'clock. Like that you can use it. Before the meals, you cannot use the definite article. Before abstract noun, abstract honesty is the best policy. Honesty is the best policy. You can't say the honesty. You have to say only honesty is the best policy. So before abstract noun, you can't use the definite article the. Next, before plural noun, when they are used in general or universal code for the saying of the general or universal truth, we can't use the article the that falls in plural. For example, books are essential to a student. Certainly, books are essential to whom? To a student. Without books, they can't develop their knowledge. So, books are essential to a student. So, here you can't say the books. The books is a particularly you are pointing out the some books. So, generally you are saying, this is a general saying, so you have to say books are essential to a student. Similarly, apples are grown in that in Kashmir. So you can't say the apples. The apples means you have to point out a particular apple. But generally you are saying apples are grown in Kashmir. So it is a general saying. For general saying, you have to omit the article the. So, I have given 6 points where we should not use the article the. The is a definite article. For such case, we cannot use the article. In front of the complement, next one, common nouns in pair, next, festivals and holidays, you can't use. You can't say the Sunday. Say only Sunday. Similarly, here, for the meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner. It never takes the article the. Then similarly, abstract noun never takes the article the. Same thing in plural, if it is essential or universal plural, you cannot use the article. For example, books are essential to your students. I have given you a few more examples in later. I hope you can understand this lesson very well. Thank you.